And college basketball tonight, UNH hosting Boston University. The Terriers jump out to a quick lead. Patrick Hazel, nice spin move in the paint for a pair. And then how about the crossover dribble by DJ Irving for the lay-in? He finished with 13 points for the Terriers. Alvin Abreu, though, he responds for New Hampshire, buries the long three-pointer. And then the next time down the court for New Hampshire, it's Abreu again. Back-to-back threes for Abreu. He led New Hampshire with 16 points. But BU able to hang on down the stretch. The Terriers beat New Hampshire 52-50. UNH is now 1-5 in the league. They're 6-11 overall.